But whatever's going on in her head has been has led her to more success recently than she has in her entire time in NXT.
I mean, when you were competing here on NXT, didn't you at least understand?